I know Jarrad Davis pretty well. He's a hardworking guy. You know, if I had to take one guy in my foxhole with me, I'm bringing him. You know, because I know what I'm gonna get out of him. And it's just good being around guys like that, because like you see how hard they work.